Maybe this is not the correct choice. Is there no way though? Yeah, see? Like I said, I feel like it's either gonna be full dive or goats. And I guess we were kinda correct. I don't know why they would go full dive. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. The reason I thought that is because, like, D.Va Winston is like the easiest, most basic tanks that pretty much anyone can play, to be honest. I mean, Torb just feeds on a team comp like this. Unless they actually play like they're supposed to, which they're not. So. I might get pushed here though.
Wow, dude.
Was he just holding an angle on me? It's a shame we lost first, because realistically, we look, we had almost 6 ultis. Almost 5, rather. There's no way we should lose that. That's just unlucky, dude. Oh, God. I was like, barrier. Let me get out and get the juicy ult charges. I don't think we're gonna play on the left side with our team anymore, because they're probably gonna have EMP soon. They don't have Widow, so they don't have to be care about that. They use the MP, so I wanna have this one. Especially since we're Molten Blyot. Stop! Dude! Why you do this to me? He's bullying me! Why you bully me? Why you bully me? Dude! They might have EMP though, so I think we're gonna play on this side. We need a new turret now. Because we don't have Molten Bliot, and they're gonna have EMP. Actually, let's try and play on that side this time. Now they have an Orisa. We ideally want to get a Molten Bliot. If we can, that's another question. Our team might be throwing. God damn it. No! Molten Bliot! Spawn! Hell yeah, dude. Can't see anything. Nice! Holy shit. What a Torb carry. Jesus Christ, dude. Do I go Torb for the memes? Maybe. Probably not, to be honest. Because they're probably gonna run some Orisa bullshit now on defense. And Torb against that is Resident 4 skin, dude. Bum 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 bum. I don't know though. Maybe? I try Torb. Fuck it. They have a D.Va. That's good for us at least. Ah, Orisa. We can't even swap now. That's a bit of a feels bad, man. Don't worry, we go again. We're a sucking ass team. Like everyone is sucking ass. No coordination whatsoever, dude. Nice. Huge pick. Nice. Huge pick. Dude, how do you fucking hit that? We're Blade EMP now. As long as we can actually get the fight going, we should be able to win. Oh. Wow, dude, that is... I think we actually gonna need a fucking, what's it called? Lucio. Cause we're not going anywhere against this team comp. Ah, yeah. Oh, nice. Fuck, man. I don't think we can do this. Nice. I was just about to ask, how did I not line of sight that? Turret and AFK. GG. How much rating? 41. Dude, we got 28 rating for that game? Damn, yo.